We showed these kids some items from a nearby store, but they didn't know they were all tobacco products.
Ooh, this is cool.
It smells like gum.
Yummy.
This smells like strawberry.
Are these mints?
Given that 80% of kids who ever use tobacco started with a flavored product, who do you think tobacco companies are targeting?
We get to keep any.